game called Escape or Citadel Escape or Prison Escape. My game is a point-and-click adventure game called Escape. I took heavy inspiration from point-and-click games like Legend of Zelda, the Nancy Drew point-and-click series, and for those of you who probably don't know about this, Putt-Putt joins the parade. In it, you have to solve little puzzles, he needs to get through a door. You need to figure out a way to get through it, with your items that you've been given in the room you're in. And also, I got some music in. I didn't actually program it in though, and it's from The Legend of Zelda and Yoshi's Island. Sadly, I missed the day of camp and I couldn't get it. So that's pretty much it. Now I leave you with Luigi stomping on Mario.
Okay.
So what you got?
So my character, he moves around kind of. And the mechanic for this was from the game called Grim Fandango. And he talks about the things in the room, I'll put on this tiger. The tiger is the only source of entertainment I have. It just says Alice, whatever that means. Should I pick it up? And it's supposed to go into this little red bar over here. And that's his inventory. I had to improvise. Goes, the door is one, I can break it with something. And it's actually a table, and then just turn it sideways. It's a table, it's my bed. You want me to move it? Because you're supposed to bash it up against the door and escape. Then he talks about this trash can. Garbage hasn't been taken out of days.
That's pretty cool.